Another day, another catch and cook. It's that nice out here, crystal clear. Man, I'm frothing, hey.
Like, look at this. What is this? Not gonna believe it. Massive tiger just circling the stage. It's just up there, it's fucking big.
And memories beneath the dust. So when this body fails to mend, and all my demons they come crashing in, will I start?
I'm just down the beach right now. We got a secret to tell you guys. Jacko, my brother, has been working on our own Youngblood spearfishing range of guns for a long time now. We're finally down the beach. He's made 7 prototypes and we're just testing them out. We're balancing them, we're shooting them. Everything is going that good. Check them out. They are that sick. He's a beast. You can expect to see these soon, hey. All right, so I didn't get anything today. Just got too distracted swimming with those sharks and whatnot. But me and Jackson are down at the kitchen and we're gonna cook up that Rankin that I shot the other day.
That is a heavy
boom. We have fire. We got the Rankin, we got it out of the freezer. that's the one I caught the other day. Just chopped up some tomatoes and some onions and some lemons.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Back to you, the wood is on the street, that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt.
Alright, that's it for another Catch and Cook. We're gonna dig into this. We'll see you next time.
And all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
Whoa, where we going?
Where we going? Where we going? Does whatever Wolfgang wants.